His power was now sufficient, and to prove it, he chose the bravest and the strongest, to control them and make them subservient. For him to be admitted into the ranks of his kind, and to leave this forsaken and tight body he had been captured in since the beginning of the new times. Not to control them is the aim, but to understand them.